enjoying the journey amongst the tumultuous crowd during the most arduous and rewarding times. Thus being the answer to the question, what is life? Life is nothing without the experiences of it all. Life is about feeling. Life is about struggling. Life is about exploring. Life is about bonding. Life is about loving, and life is about losing. Thus, life is about experiencing. Tears, laughter, pain, and happiness, the pillars of living a fulfilled life. Tears of joy, tears of sorrow, stuck in agony, living with much jubilation. From every loss is a new gain, and every change is a new perspective. The willingness to face the unknown and all that you fear is where you find the thrill in life. Experiencing and accepting the unknown is how you arrive at the ever-so-desired reality of self-actualization. Reach beyond the borders. Force the change. Seek the unknown. Embrace the chaos. Slip into the desired reality as you hop amongst the clouds of your endless dreams and goals. Live through love. Live through laughter. Live through tears and live through joy. Life is continuously evolving, therefore you should be too. Unlocking the secrets of creation is to remain in a constant state of evolution amongst the ever-evolving world around you. The race to live, learn, travel, and experience is a part of the thrill of being alive. Soaking up the good times before they run out is one of life's beauties. However, with that comes the opportunity to lose. This waning expiration date is one that looms over many heads. More so, the impact of death goes unmatched. Quality, identity, and zen, life uncovered according to Piercing. You are not chosen to simply act as a number in the unobtainable clock of the human population. You are here to live a life of quality. Quality over quantity. Fill the uncertainty of life's duration with the certainty of making a change while you have the opportunity to. You're not here to fill the shoes of those before you or those around you. Fill your own shoes. Pick yourself up by the bootstraps and pave your own path, as the inspiring Mama once said. Your identity is what you make of it. Where we come from is who we are, but we choose every day who we become. J.D. Vance. The conceptual motif of life is living in a constant state of zen, with peace at the forefront of all decisions. This is not to say that you do not live rationally or with anticipated stress, yet bliss is prioritized. Life illustrated by Annie Dillard through suffering, mortality, consciousness, and exploration. The perpetual appearance of demons within one, the constant state of struggle, and the loss of willpower during the battle of survival is woefully faced by many. The inevitable confrontation with the world above or below is subject to the actions in the present. Death is inescapable, and the fear of dying is much more consuming than the true action of the matter. At the forefront of your elevated presence, the entanglement of your id, ego, and superego compose the triad of your state of consciousness. The importance of the awareness when living is crucial to the ability to live within the process of evolving. Being alive is about more than living. Being alive is about traveling and exploring new places. It's about learning the ways in which others perceive life. When submerged into another culture, you begin to more deeply understand the purpose, reasoning, and importance of your own. Life is within the exploration of the unknown. Of all the things in this life, each and every one of them needs to be endured. And this life experience is key to gaining knowledge, memories, and understanding. Therefore, life is about experiencing. So wherever you are, I encourage you to delve deep into your own personal definition of life. Ask yourself what living means to you, and soon you'll find the answers are endless.